Hello children, I am back again to explain you what is data handling. A collection of information of a certain thing is called data. When we use some pictures or symbols to represent such data, it is called pictorial representation. Pictorial representation are called pictographs. The given pictograph shows the number of fruits, where one fruit stands for 10 fruits. From this pictograph, we find the following information. There are 15 multiplied by 10 fruits in all, that is 150 fruits in all. Pictograph have three important information. 1. Title, symbol and key. Title explains the information depicted in the pictograph. Symbol or an image is used to represent a thing. Key tells us about the number of things each symbol or image stands for. Data can be represented with the help of a bar graph. To draw a bar graph, we need two lines, one horizontal line and the other vertical line. It also consists of vertical or horizontal bars. There should be equal intervals between the numbers, as on the horizontal lines and as well as on the vertical lines. A bar graph has a title and a scale. Bar graphs make it easy to compare the recorded data. Details of chocolates and students are given. Here you can see in the table 30 students have 5 stars, 15 have eclairs, 15 have dairy milk, 60 students have Kit Kat. First, we will find the total number of chocolates by adding all the numbers. So, the total is 120 chocolates. Now, Kit Kat is 60 out of 120. So, we will divide 60 by 120. That is 1 by 2 or half we will get, as 60 plus 60 is equal to 120. So we can say that it is half of the circle. So total 120 chocolates represents a circle. So we will divide it into half to represent Kit Kat. Now 5 star chocolates are 30. 60 chocolates remains, out of which 30 are 5 star. So 30 by 60 is equal to 1 by 2, that is half. So 30 is half of 60. Thus eclairs and dairy milk are both 15 in numbers, and 30 chocolates are remaining. So it is 15 out of 30 is equal to 1 by 2. So we will divide 30 into 2 parts to represent eclairs and dairy milk. In this way, you can make a pie graph. Thank you.